Honey, oh, honey, Ella, you here? Ella.
Oh my God. Ella, wake up. She's dead.
Oi, who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
What'd you do to my wife? What'd you do?
I killed her.
What are you doing? Hey!
I killed her! She's dead! That black dude! The one that just ran out! Yeah, that was
why are you covered in blood then, huh?
I was trying to stop her bangs from blowing up! I didn't kill her!
Put your hands up!
She's my wife!
She's my wife! I don't want to hear that. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you do will be held against you in the court of law. Your hands behind your back now. Let's go.
Walk me out.
Take your grip.
No. I didn't kill her. I swear.
Dude, I didn't kill her.
Right, I know you did.
I know I had blood all over me.
Exactly.
Please don't point that. I'm dangerous. You got your finger on the trigger. I didn't kill her. I served 12 years in
SWAT. I saw him.
I didn't kill her.
I saw him. He was next to his wife.
I didn't kill her.
He was the only one in the room.
I didn't kill her. And I'll prove that.
Hi mate, I'm looking for Antonio Johnson.
Yeah, that's me.
It's your brother-in-law, Michael Henderson. Married your sister, eh?
Yeah.
There's some bad news. Ella, she's been murdered.
Alright.
I need your help. I'm being framed.
Okay.
Please, search this guy named Greg Simpson. Yeah, I need you to hack into the police database, do anything you can. Hack. Okay. See you in a sec. One sec, I've got to get something for my car. Is this the system you've set up? Man, this is tiny. Wait, considering that I hate computers, eh? You need to search up Greg Simpson. I've seen him in Wanneroo on the north side of town. Can you search it up?
Yeah.
If you can't, it's okay. I'm gonna go kill him. I'm gonna do it for he's ruined my family. There he is, Greg Simpson. 28 years old. He was a drug lord. Says he lives in the old Perkins Hotel. Didn't that burn down about a year ago?
I don't know.
I think it did. Must be hiding there in the ruins. Okay. Do you want to help me get him?
I've got some
weapons from SWAT. I've got some things. Thanks. I'll see you in a bit, okay?
Someone's hacking into the system.
Hey, that's, I think that's Greg Simpson. Wasn't that the guy Michael Henderson was after?
I'm going to go to the address 15 Amelia Street, Balcatta.
Come on.
Come on! I told you, I'm not gonna kill. I didn't kill her. I didn't kill her. I did not kill her.
Don't give me that bull crap. I know you did.
Just calm down. Look, let me get all the evidence I have. Just let me get all of them, okay?
I got a feeling it might not have been Michael Henderson. Because he didn't kill me, he let me live. A real serial killer wouldn't have let me live. He said something about Greg Simpson hiding out of a warehouse. So just, we might go there later on. Search it up. Search up Greg Simpson.
It's the warehouse not far from here.
Alright, we'll go there later on, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Why'd you kill my wife? Why'd you kill my wife?
That's enough now.
Why'd you?
Take 18. Off.
Why'd you kill my wife?
Give it to me.
Get up now.
Wait. Calm down.
Why'd you kill my wife?
Put your hand.
I kill him. Oh, yeah, you go to jail, fool!
Put the weapon down. I just want to go to jail. Put the weapon down. Put the weapon down.
I should kill you right now for what you've done to me and my family. But that would make me no better than you. That's why he's going to take him in. And you're not going to see me for another 6 or maybe 7 years.
Wait. Calm down.
Cuff him.
Get up. Move. Get up. Come on. Take him away.
You don't deserve to be in this country.
Thank you for not killing me, no.
Thank you for believing in me. Can I ask you something?
Yeah.
How come it took you so long to track me down?
Well, you can. We're just crap, pretty much. Our police forces, we have to update our system. It's really slow, you know.
I believe this is yours.
Thanks.
All right.